Okay, this is based on one bag. Again, if you want to, you can just twist them down once or twice and then just insert it into the machine to get it tight.